Radio check, Kev.
Radio's good.
How is the balance? How's the balance?
It was okay.
Yep, understood. Thank you.
I think that was a crash. We can take a look now. So this was the Aston Martin.
How was the balance?
The car felt quite good.
Yeah, okay.
Welcome back as we continue our race weekend with practice soon to finish and then qualifying hot on its heels. By the end of the day, we'll know who's leading at the front, who's packing out the midfield, and who's bringing up the rear. All 20 drivers competing will be pushing their cars to the limit, pushing themselves to the limit too. But if they can push beyond those limits, will the very best find themselves mounting a challenge for the championship? What does today have in store? Only time will tell.